10 minutes left for Paranormal Challenge. Linda Vista Hospital is over.
You all right?
I'm still shaking. I'm still shaking from being up there.
God, what? What?
That was freaky.
What?
Ooh. Dude, the bed.
Whoa. Ooh.
Oh, God, dude.
This is freaking rank.
Scott, Matt, Dave, in the mattress room on the second floor.
But I think he's officially lost it. Well, I think whenever you find some old mattresses with stains all over them and you just flop down on it, obviously something starts getting to you at this point.
Dude, that is so gnarly, dude. That's like stockless, dude. Yeah. Come on. I found a trigger object.
Scott has removed the pair of old pantyhose from the mattress, and I think is using them as bait.
Someone, 9 minutes left. Someone needs to get him out of here. I think he's in the psychiatric ward. I think he's officially lost it.
Do you guys smell something?
Yeah, it's the stockings on your shoulder, bro.
Keep saying, do you smell something? This is just the goofiest.
Oh, my God.
No.
Oh, my God. Do not shake his hand.
That's right.
Dude, that is so gross, dude.
What are you talking about?
Dude, you got stockings that are
used. Please get them off of me.
I ain't touching that crap.
What is wrong with you?
You put them on, you take it off. Whoa.